Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 82nd Miss California pageant, the state final for Miss America. Featuring Miss California, Dustin Lee Konzelman. Special guests, Miss California 1997, Rebecca Keller Negrete. Miss California 1998, Danielle Coney. The Miss California dancers and your 2006 state finalists. Miss California local representatives. Miss Anaheim, Crystal Sewell. Miss Rashni Raj. Miss Azusa, Julie Froyen. Miss Beach Cities, Heidi Hoganson. Miss Blythe, Brooklyn Bischoff, Miss Central Coast Regional, Betty Sue, Miss Clovis, Jillian Star Petrosian, Miss Covina, Kari Burden, Miss Culver City, Los Angeles, Ruth Stainer, Miss Fresno County, Stephanie Francis, Miss Fullerton, Laura Thatcher, Miss Garden Grove, Lauren Howard, Miss Gavilan Hills, Christy Youssef, Miss Greater Long Beach, Marissa Sneed, Miss Greater Ventura County, Melissa Chatty, Miss High Desert, Ashley Newton, Miss Hollywood, Amy Yetisuk, Miss Huntington Beach, Summer Doy, Miss Kern County, Sarah Springer, Miss Kings County, Stacy Howard, Miss Lake County, Sandra Combs, Miss Lake Tahoe, Alicia Betancourt, Miss Laverne, Sandy Fernandez, Miss Los Angeles County, Nicole Chu, Miss Marin County, Beth Bears, Miss Mendocino County, Kalina Quarrel, Miss Merced County, Nikki Petro, Miss Napa County, Maggie Stewart, Miss Northern California Regional, Carrie Johnson, Miss Northeast California, Chrissy Satterfield, Miss Oakland, Rachel Kirshner, Miss City of Orange, Bonnie Carmel, Miss Placentia, Jolie Lacroix, Miss Redwood City, Bridget Chen, Miss Sacramento County, Nicole Honecker, Miss San Diego, Ellie Garner, Miss San Francisco, Carol Chen, Miss San Joaquin County, Noelle Halbert, Miss San Jose, Brianna Swan, Miss San Mateo County, Lauren Elizabeth Nelson, Miss Santa Barbara, Jacqueline Fontaine, Miss Santa Clara, Nicole Fox, Miss Santa Cruz County, Ruth Gonzalez, Miss Sierra Nevada, Melissa Youssef, Miss Sonoma County, Ami Khan, Miss Southland, Portia Peters. Miss Southwest California, Angel Blue. Miss Stanislaus County, Crystal Backoff. Miss Tulare County, Julianne James. Miss Tustin, Jennifer Kohlenberger. And Yosemite Valley, Sherry Gorin. Your 2006 Miss California local representative. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting your Miss California, Dustin Lee Conselman.
Thank you and good evening. What an exciting night this is. I'm so happy to be a part of it. We are just minutes away from announcing our top 10 finalists. This is our 14th year being in Fresno, and I'd like to say a special thank you to the mayor of Fresno, Mr. Alan Autry, for hosting us in Fresno. If we could give him a big hand. And now for our top 10 finalists, which I'm holding right here in this envelope. Particular order, ladies and gentlemen. Finalist number one is Miss Covina, Carrie Birding. Finalist number two is Miss Santa Barbara, Jacqueline Fontaine. Finalist number three is Miss Sacramento, Nicole Honecker. Finalist number four is Miss Placentia, Jolie Lacroix. Finalist number five is Miss Greater Ventura County, Melissa Chatty. Finalist number six is Miss Hollywood, Amy Edison. Finalist number seven is Miss Yosemite Valley, Sherry Gorin. List number eight is Miss Culver City, Los Angeles, Ruth Stainer. Finalist number nine is Miss City of Orange, Bonnie Carmel. And finalist number 10, Miss Southwest California, Angel Blue. Let's have one big hand for our top 10 finalists as we dismiss them to prepare for the next phase of competition. Congratulations, ladies, and let's have one huge hand for all of our little holders who have worked so very hard. Congratulations, and I'll go ahead and dismiss you all to get ready for the next phase of competition. Enjoy the show.
Introducing Miss California 1997, Rebecca Keller Negrete.
Well, I have the honor of introducing some very important people that are here with us. Our first judge, Janie, has been associated with the Miss America organization for 31 years and has been a local director for the Miss Oklahoma organization for 28 of those. She has served as a Miss Oklahoma State field director for 20 years and has judged 5 Miss America state pageants. Many of her title holders have become Miss Oklahoma, including our current Miss America, Jennifer Berry. Please welcome Janie Whitley. Our second judge, Jack Hanna, holds a BA degree in secondary education from California State University, Fresno. He also received a master's degree in education counseling and guidance. His distinguished career as an educator spans 30 years. He was inducted into the Fresno State Baseball Hall of Fame in 1998. He is an award-winning songwriter, winning 4 Wrangler Awards given by the Western Heritage Museum and Cowboy Hall of Fame. Please welcome Mr. Jack Hanna. Our third judge, Susan, is a graduate of the University of California, Berkeley. She earned a master's degree with distinction in counseling from California State University, Fresno. She is currently the director of the Roosevelt School of the Arts in Fresno, the Visual and Performing Arts Magnet Fresno Unified School District. A warm welcome for Susan Sanders. Our fourth judge, Jim, has been affiliated with the Miss America program since 1972. He has served in numerous positions at the local and the state level, including 12 years as director of field operations for the Miss New York organization. Jim has judged Miss America state pageants in New Jersey, Connecticut, Delaware, Utah, and South Dakota. Please welcome Mr. Jim Thompson. Our fifth judge, Kathy, brings many years' experience in the field of human resources to our panel of judges. For the past 14 years, she has headed Bennett Frost Personnel Services. It's a full-service staffing company serving the Central Valley. She has been involved in many community activities. A warm welcome for Kathy Frost. Now, our sixth judge, with no relation to Jack Hanna, because you might have noticed they have the same last names, but Michael's been associated with the Miss America pageant for 18 years. He was inducted into the Miss Texas Organization Hall of Honor in 2004. He is a former state field director and served as a local executive director of several Texas local and preliminary pageants, including the Miss Houston pageant. Please welcome Michael Hanna. And our auditors this evening are Shirley K. Ajanian, Carrie Davidson, Joni Gibson, and Ruth Ann Cuthbertson.
The Girl in 14G is a song written for Broadway star Kristen Chenoweth. Inspired by real events in her life, portrays a girl settling in for her first night in her quiet New York apartment, only to discover it's not so quiet.
Just moved in to 14G, so cozy, calm, and peaceful. A perfect nook to read a book. I'm lost in my Jane Austen when I hear. Oh, say it isn't so, not the flat below. My first night in 14G. I need my bed to rest my head. A stretch, a yawn, I'm almost gone when. Do we want a dee doy doy filly doy doy blee blim? The girl upstairs wakes me unawares. She scat like her name is Ella. Guess who answers a cappella? Do do doy doy. doo doo, doy doy. I'm not one to raise my voice, but could you kindly
reverting Miss Covina.
I love the challenge and the beauty of opera, and Vici d'Arte certainly challenges the singer. This aria is from Puccini's Tosca, and she's praying to God to save the life of her dying fiancé. I chose this because even in our darkest hour, there is still beauty. There is God, and there is hope.
Fontaine, Miss Santa Barbara.
I've been a gymnast my whole life, but a new challenge for me has been to work with a professional dance choreographer to combine dance with my passion of gymnastics. I hope you enjoy the routine as much as I do.
Thank you.
Sacramento County.
Music has been a part of my life ever since I can remember. It has molded and shaped me into the woman I have become. I hope this song, made famous by Josh Groban, about losing one's love, will touch your heart as much as it touches mine.
Tell me her name, I want to know. The way she looks and where you go. I need to see her face, I need to understand why you and I came to an end. I let you go, I let you fly. Why do I keep on asking why? I let you go now that I found a way to keep somehow. I close my eyes and dream of you and I, and then I realize there's more.
Miss Placentia.
Some of the best times of my life have been performing on stage. And even though I can honestly say I've never experienced a love affair in Vienna, performing this song is one of those times. So I hope all of you can reminisce about the best times of your life while I perform for you tonight.
Corner of a small cafe.
Tasha Chatty, Miss Greater Ventura County. Miss Santa Barbara, Jacqueline Fontaine. Miss Sacramento County, Nicole Honecker. Placentia, Jolie Lacroix. Miss Greater Ventura County, Melissa Chatty. Hollywood, Amy Yetterson. Miss Yosemite Valley, Sherry Gorin. Miss Culver City, Los Angeles, Ruth Stainer. Miss City of Orange, Bonnie Carmel. California, Angel Blue. The 2006 Miss California Physical Fitness Presentation. Under the direction of Janet Taddy, please welcome the Castro Valley Performing Arts Dancers.
As a child, what drew me to the cello was that it sounded like the most beautiful human voice. Now, as an adult, I feel the responsibility to make that voice speak through my music. I hope you all enjoy my performance as much as I enjoy performing for you.
Mm-hmm.
Matasuk, Miss Hollywood.
I have been performing in musicals since I was a young girl, and one of the roles I always wanted to play was Christine in Phantom of the Opera. This song is very personal to me because of my close relationship with my father, who I can't imagine my life without. The character Christine sings of the loss of her father and wishing you were somehow here again.
Miss Yosemite Valley.
I have been practicing the art of classical ballet for 16 years. I've had the honor of performing all over the country, including the Lincoln Center in New York and the Dorothy Chandler Pavilion in Los Angeles. I would like to thank my friends and family for their continued. It is an honor to perform for all of you tonight. Enjoy.
City, Los Angeles.
Making my stage debut at the ripe age of 5, I've developed a love for performance and a unique ability to entertain. It's taken me from Las Vegas stages to the White House. Tonight, I'll be singing Linda Eder's It's No Secret Anymore. I hope you enjoy.
I've
feel a little reluctant to share my feelings out loud. It's time romance in the closet came out.
Call the Times with the news. Tell the boys, stop the presses. I've got a headline for you. Just say I certify.
Miss City of Orange.
The aria Siempre Libera means always free. I chose this song because it describes my character and how I feel about the gift I have been blessed with. I dedicate this performance to my father, who has always inspired and encouraged me to sing. I hope everyone enjoys this performance. God bless.
Miss Southwest California.
I'm
1997, Rebecca Keller Negrete.
I don't mind if you got something nice to say about me, and I enjoy an accolade just like the rest. And you can take my picture and hang it in a gallery of all the who's who's and so-and-so's that used to be the best at such and such. Wouldn't matter much. I won't lie, it feels all right to see you. But in the end, I'd like to hang my hat on more beside the temporary trappings of this world. I wanna leave a legacy. How will they remember me? Did I choose the love? Did I point to you enough to make a mark on things? I wanna leave an offering, a child of mercy. Too long a while to make a lengthy list of all that I enjoy. It's an accumulating trinket and a dirt pile where moth and rust, thieves and such will soon enough destroy. I wanna leave a legacy. How will they remember me? Did I choose to love? Did I point to you enough to make a mark on things? I wanna leave an offering, a child of mercy and grace, who blessed your name unapologetically.
Negrete. Thank you. the 2006 Miss California Evening Wear presentation. Kari Verding, Miss Covina. Fontaine, Miss Santa Barbara. Nicole Honecker, Miss Sacramento County. Miss Placentia. Melissa Chatty, Miss Greater Ventura County. Miss Hollywood. Sherry Gorin, Miss Yosemite Valley. Miss Culver City, Los Angeles. Bonnie Carmalt, Miss City of Orange. Southwest California. The 2006 Miss California Evening Wear presentation. Gentlemen, introducing Miss California 1998, Danielle Coney.
Well, my heart knows me better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. Woo-hoo. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Woo-hoo. I felt a little fear upon my back, said, don't look back, just keep on walking. And the big black horse looked this way, said, hey, little lady, won't you marry me? Woo-hoo. But I said, no, 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 no. Said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. Said, no, no, you're not the one for me. Well, my heart had a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for beat or two. But I cut some cord and I shouldn't have done it, and it won't forgive me after all these years, yeah. So I took it to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. And I won't come back cause it's all so happy. And now I got a hope for the world to see. Yeah. Woohoo. But I said no, no. No, 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 no. I said no, no. You're not the one for me. No. You're not the one for me. Not the one for me, yeah, yeah. Said, no, 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 no. No, no, no. No, no. You're not the one for me. No, 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 no. No.
Once again, Rebecca Keller Negrete.
Well, we are just getting closer and closer and closer to that moment that you've been waiting for. We're going to narrow down the field from our top 10 to our top 5. Well, the lights are on. I'm making my way over this direction because I'd like to invite back to the stage our top 10 finalists. There are your 10 finalists, gripping hands, waiting for the announcement of our 5. Our top 5 finalists. Finalist number 1 is Miss Yosemite Valley, Sherry Gorham. Our second finalist is Miss Hollywood, Amy Yedisuk. Our third finalist is Miss Santa Barbara, Jacqueline Fontaine. Our fourth finalist, Miss Southwest California, Angel Blue. And our final finalist of the top 5 goes to Miss Greater Ventura County, Melissa Chatty. Congratulations, ladies, and another round of applause for all of our top 10 finalists. An amazing group of young ladies. Well, what about that? Question number 1 goes to our first finalist. Miss Yosemite Valley, Sherry.
Is it Gorin or Gorin?
Gorin. All right, they didn't have the last spelled correctly. Gorin. Sherry, how do you feel about our country sending medical aid and food to foreign countries when there are those in need right here in the United States?
I think that it's a great idea for us to be sending medical aid to other countries and food as well, because we do try to help our country as well. There are some people that will just not allow themselves to be helped. I think that people in our country that want to be helped are making the decision to do so, and I think that people in other countries are not as fortunate to have that opportunity, and the fact that our country is willing to do that to help others, I think, is a wonderful thing. The next card that came up goes to our second finalist. And that's Miss Hollywood, Amy Yedesik. Amy, if you were a member of Congress and you had to decide between funding the space program or the information highway, which would you choose?
That's a very tough question because, as we all obviously know, both programs are very important. I think that if there is possibly a solution to do this, you would have to be able to split the money between the information highway and the space program. If I were to choose, personally, I have always had a fascination with the stars and with space. So if it were my choice, I would put a little bit more money the space program's way. Thank you.
Our next question goes to our fifth finalist. That's Miss Greater Ventura County, Melissa Chatty. Melissa, women have been elected to many high-level government posts. Now, if you could choose a government position for your future, what job would you choose?
I would choose to be a congressman. Recently, I went to Washington, D.C. and sat in on a Senate public policy briefing on Alzheimer's disease, and I was sitting in the room with Hillary Clinton and Senator Collins from Maine, I believe, and it was an empowering experience, and I thought, if I could run for a position, it would definitely be Congress, so I could make a change in Alzheimer's, which is my platform. So that would be, I would want to be a congressman.
The next question goes to our fourth finalist, Miss Southwest California, Angel Blue. Angel, here's your question. You are having a party. Invite someone from the past, the present, and the future. So who will you invite?
Well, because I love opera so much and I enjoy singing, I would have to invite my personal role model, who is Marian Anderson. Marian Anderson is an opera singer from the 40s and the 50s, and she's just been incredibly vocal and instrumental amongst opera singers, especially for women and African-American women in opera. I would invite her just to see if, one, if she would sing for me and the people who attended my party, and also I would invite her just to get any kind of advice she could give me on what it takes to become a great singer and just a phenomenal person.
That leaves one last finalist, our third finalist, Miss Santa Barbara, Jacqueline Fontaine. Jacqueline, which is more important, those who are in the news, those who report the news, or those who interpret the news?
It depends on the effect that you're trying to reach. If it's how the news is affected, it's definitely the people who influence the news, because, oh, hold on, give me just a sec. The people who make the news change the world, but the people who interpret the news and write the history give America its opinion on it, and I think that's very important. I think it's very important to have trustworthy, honorable people interpreting the news and then presenting it to people, because those who can make it are fantastic, but those who interpret it can always color it in a different way, in any way that they want.
There you are, ladies and gentlemen, your top five finalists. Not only are they beautiful and well-versed too. Thank you, ladies.
Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome for one of the most entertaining bands in the country, recently returned from a tour in Japan, the Konzelman Family Band.
That's Drew. Well, we are the Konzelman family, and we are excited to be here at Miss California this year with Miss California. We're going to get the two little guys to do this next one for you. This is Daniel, he's 12 years old, and this is Darian, he's 10. Why don't you make them feel welcome? This is the last song that we have time for tonight. Thank you so much for letting us play, though. We've had a blast.
This is the Orange Blossom Special.
People think Drew can play this just a little bit faster. All right. On the count of three, I need you to make some noise. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Band. And now, in her final appearance as Miss California 2005, please welcome back Dustin Lee Konzelman.
To my crowning 1 year ago on this stage, I can remember the thoughts racing through my mind. I was struck by what a life-changing event was about to take place for one young lady's life. I can remember looking around at all the faces and wondering who that girl would be. And then, surprise! I feel I have grown and changed so much in this single year than in so many other years put together. I have been challenged to reach higher and work harder than ever before, and as a result, become a woman who can walk into any classroom and say with passion and honesty that you can achieve whatever you're willing to work hard for. There is no limit on the excellence your life can achieve. I guess not because I have reached the top, but in a small way because I have seen the magic of a dream come true. One thing that I've been struck by this year is that so many young people have a limited vision for their life's potential. One of my favorite things as Miss California has been to see young people become inspired to dream and to set goals for themselves. I see it like a sailboat floating around on the ocean, being tossed wherever the waves blow. But to be able to hoist up their sails and use the wind to take them forward in a purposeful direction has been so rewarding for me. My year as Miss California would not have been possible without the support of my incredible family. To Mom, Papa, Drew, Derek, David, Daniel, and Darian, I love you so much and have treasured your support. Mom, you cared so much. You were even more nervous than I was each before Miss America. And Papa, I'll never forget how special it was to walk arm in arm with you down the stairs of the Miss America stage. I am so proud to be your girl. To Luke, my love, you laughed with me, cried with me, did abs with me, ate only chicken and salad with me, and never tired of encouraging me to grab my fiddle for just one more practice. I'll never forget walking down the stairs at Miss America and seeing you waiting for me in your white suit. You are such a treasure. To Bob Arnhem, thank you for being my go-to guy and making yourself constantly available. You are an incredible leader and communicator, and I have learned so much from you this year. I now see you as a lifelong friend. You're stuck with me. To Shelley Hyde, you're a breath of fresh air in this world, and every time I think of you, I smile. You spent so much time arranging the details of my year, couldn't have done it without you. To Vanjie Burt, you're an angel among us. I am such a lucky girl to have gotten to spend such time with a classy lady. I love you. To Connie Oliver, thank you for all the shopping and wardrobe consulting, even sharing from your own closet. To Russ Gladden, your help with my Miss America paperwork was incredible. I'll be sure to look you up in graduate school. To Linda Dash, you were the hero behind the scenes, and I appreciate all the time and organization you put in. To Mike Douglas, you whipped me into shape and put me through sweat and tears to look my best. Thanks for all those great recipes. Linda Ontiveros, you are one of the most giving people I have ever met. Thanks for all the beautiful makeup. And to all the local directors and volunteers I met throughout the year, thank you for your incredible attitudes and the way you make each and every young lady feel so special. This program is lucky to have you. And to the next Miss California, I hope that your adventure will be everything that you've dreamed of, and that you will come to realize, as I have, that it's not about sparkly crowns or beautiful evening gowns, but in the end, it's about the lives you touch with the encouragement and magic only Miss California can bring. These are the things that make this job a treasure that will last forever. Thank you, California, for being a place where dreams come true. I will always treasure the memories of the people and places this year has brought me, and hold closely in my heart the honor.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the most exciting tap dancers in the country, from Los Angeles, California, please welcome Mr. Mark Goodman.
Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back your 2006 Miss California State finalists.
It's all been waiting for. We are about to find out our new Miss California. We're going to first, though, learn the names of our non-finalist talent winners, and I have those here with me, my envelope. Our first non-finalist talent winner is Miss Santa Cruz County, Ruth Gonzalez. Second non-finalist talent winner is Miss Beach Cities, Heidi Hoganson. Third non-finalist talent winner is Miss Sonoma County, Amy Kahn. And finally, our fourth non-finalist talent goes to Miss High Desert, Ashley Newton. Congratulations, ladies. Now the attention goes to our top five finalists as we learn the order. Our fourth runner-up is Miss Greater Ventura County, Melissa Chatty. Third runner-up is Miss Hollywood, Amy Yedisuk. The second runner-up goes to Miss Yosemite Valley, Sherry Gorin. And then there were two. In the event that Miss California cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over. First name you hear will be that of the first runner-up. The name you probably won't hear will be the new Miss California. And so, ladies, the first runner-up is Miss Southwest California, Angel Group. Your new Miss California is Jacqueline Fontaine, former Miss Santa Barbara.
We hope you've enjoyed our 82nd presentation of the Miss California pageant. Tune in and watch Miss California 2006 as she competes for the crown